Hey guys, did you know that in terms of Vaporeon, Nintendo, Game Freak, and the Pokemon Company are in on it too?